All right, guys, sorry about that. I don't know what the hell was going on with the PC, that I was not getting any audio. Maybe because I wasn't recording before and the audio got all messed up. I have no idea. But anyway, I apologize about that. I should have just looked up before I actually started, you know, continue streaming and whatnot. But again, live and learn, right? Alright, so we made it to the end of this level.
What the fuck?
Hey! They took Chana to the fire pits!
Come on, bro. Just get in there.
Fuck me.
Just get in there, dude. Come on.
Fuck you, fuck!
Let's dance, motherfucker. Jakob.
That motherfucker's a melee attacker. Holy shit. shock is too strong. lasted 2 minutes. Ah, dang it. Is this the final boss? I mean, this is it? I mean, I don't know.
Thank you.
Dang it. About freaking time. Oh, don't tell me he's gonna become a beast now. God dang it.
Outrider, we made it back to the convoy. We're waiting for you.
There's gotta be something else around here though, it can't be it. No, that's it. Alright, whatever. Let's keep going.
You know, I always thought the old cockroach could survive anything. My mom always told me he was the only outrider on Enoch, still alive. He even escaped the wreck of the caravel back when the Earth was dying, she said. Classic. But why him? You know? What was his magic charm? I always thought it was just not giving a shit about any of it. Like it protected him.
Well, I guess he finally gave a shit about something.
Well, well. Can you believe it? Turns out the old man's chair on wheels is, really practical.
It's only gonna get worse the further we go. If anybody wants to go back, do it now. But I got one mission. I'm finding that signal.
You're gonna need a driver.
Uh-oh.
Chana, just let me know when you're ready to go. There's no rush.
Hell, I'm ready. Jakob, he never believed in my vision. In the garden. It's time we prove him wrong.
What's this? Interesting. Zahidi, I found some ancient carvings. Seems like it might be some kind of hieroglyphics from August's people.
Incredible. Can you make anything out?
Not really my area of expertise.
Well, perhaps you can find more carvings around the village. If there are any you could decipher, we might learn something about their history.
Yeah, I'll look around.
See if we can find any of those carvings around here. Fuck your head up. get me.
Hey, Zahidi. There's some kind of alien-looking artifact here. I can feel it. Radiating energy.
Huh. I wonder if your powers could influence it in some way.
Well, I guess we're about to find out, boy.
there's like something crazy dangerous coming from the sky. Oh, the anomaly, probably. Looks like many died. They hid in caves, maybe?
But then how could August's people have survived to build villages like this?
Beats me.
This is an incredible find. Keep looking, Outrider.
Okay. Are we gonna get ambushed?
This alien thingy doesn't seem to be responding anymore.
Well, perhaps you can find more around the village. If you can stimulate more of these apparitions, we might learn the full story.
See if we can find something else. So I am here. I'm going to go here. know, I think I rushed too much, man. Need to take it easy on this one. Shoot.
Thank you.
Zahidi, I found another artifact.
Let's see what this one does.
It looks like the anomaly again, but I think they brought some kind of control to it. Defended themselves from it.
How? Maybe the obelisks, like in the forest.
But this shows a group of them working together, I think. It can't have been easy to do.
Could be why August collapsed back in the forest, trying to protect us from that storm all alone. See if you can find any more carvings.
I'm just your guinea pig, aren't I? Let's look for a chest in here. Hopefully this one here. Oh, look at this.
Zahidi, I've made my way into some kind of ancient burial place, which is totally not creepy.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry. I'm sure no alien poltergeists are planning to jump out at you and eat you or anything.
Right. Totally wasn't worried until you said that.
All shell breaks loose and just fucking turn this shit on. Is there anything here? Just an ammo crate. that sound comes out, man. This guy should be dropping purples, man. These are all blues. no exit on that side, dang it. I think those marksman rifle dudes on top, the sniper rifles, they're a little bit too strong, man. They lock onto your head like crazy, though. To reduce the world difficulty on this just so we can get by.
Thank you.
Just found another carving, Tahiti.
Describe it to me.
Let's pick this up first. Really? A freaking green one? Stupid.
It actually looks like a time when there was no anomaly storms, when the Pax prospered, when there was balance on Enoch.
You think they did it? They stopped the anomaly? Or is it just showing the time before?
Either way, they clearly only kept the anomaly at bay for a while, until it wiped them all out.
Just like it'll wipe us out if we fail. There will be no one left to read our history.
That's enough history hunting for me. Time to get back to trying to stay alive. Why am I still here? It should have been me buried up there. Me. The fuck?
These are our trucks, but none of our expeditions made it out of the forest alive.
How is this even possible?
If they came from the forest, they're going the wrong way.
No. Look closer. This isn't us.
The enemy, then?
Oh my god. Is that some kind of fuel cell? Never seen tech this advanced before. Who the hell were they?
Whoever they were, they lost. This was a massacre. We can't stay here. Chana. We need to find shelter. We head for those rocks.
Is it just me, or do you have a strange feeling that these storms are following us?
Yeah, Something weird about it. Hang back until I clear the way.
I don't get it. How did the insurgents get their hands on working fusion cells?
Those weren't insurgents. Whoever drove those trucks, their electronics must have worked in this desert. A long time ago.
So, who the hell were they? Could they have come from the Flores? Like us? Maybe colonists sent to another part of the planet?
That would have meant an entirely secret mission siloed off from ours. I don't know, this seems insane.
Can you think of an explanation that isn't?
Well, currently...
Tiago, has August said anything helpful?
August has been more quiet than usual. I've seen August fearful before, but there was always curiosity in those eyes. And now, all I see is dread. And I don't know why.
Thank you.
I found a place we can lay low. Channa, bring everyone in.
I didn't think we'd make it out of that storm.
That's no storm.
Look! There's someone out there! Wait, isn't that the son of a bitch that killed Jakob?
Man, you're really good at pissing people off. This fuck's not letting this go.
Neither am I.
Next time I see him, he's dead.
Up here. I found something.
Some kind of outpost. Looks human.
You see that antenna over there? I can use it to trace the signal.
That looks pretty cool.
Savages sure did a number on them. I took a closer look at those vehicles. Never seen weaponry like that before.
Didn't do these people any good.
Yeah. Might do us some, though.
What are you thinking?
Maybe the main forest broke off when they were attacked. If you can salvage some of their tech, I think I can cobble together something that'll pack a punch.
You can do that?
Old man might have taught me a thing or two that stuck.
Yak would be proud. I'll have a look around.
So many of them trapped in their vehicles, burned to a crisp.
Zahidi, how badly do you need that antenna?
Well, to be honest, I've been having some problems pinpointing the signal since we entered the desert. I've just been guiding us on best guesses. But with proper equipment, I
get it. You need it. I'll radio when I've cleared the way.
That's all they gave me, just leather.
Oh, This is definitely a military outpost, but I don't recognize the insignia. At least it's obvious now where those feral aliens got their weapons from.
It has to make you wonder. If we had enemies like these ferals on our side of the gate, would we have been too busy to start fighting each other?
Well, wouldn't that have been sweet? Well, this should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use.
Hitaru!
Hey, there's a pile of reports here.
You're kidding. From the people who were here. What's in them?
It looks like they encountered the same hostile natives as we did. They called them Ferals. They established this fort as a base to send out scouting parties, trying to track the Ferals down. But eventually, the Ferals found them.
Doesn't look like anyone survived.
The name Munroy appears a lot. I think he was their leader.
Munroy?
Okay, Zahidi. The path is clear. Waiting for your arrival. Whoa, that's really loud. Zahidi, lay low. I got you. Zahidi, I just enabled some old power generator. I'm shocked it still works. It powered up what I think is a headquarters building.
Huh. Well, there's your high-class military gear. Runs on fuel with no electronics inside.
Zahidi, I just enabled some old power generator. I'm shocked it still works. It powered up what I think is a headquarters building.
Huh. Well, there's your high-class military gear. Runs on fuel with no electronics inside.
Thank you.
should have seen that coming. Sahidi, I just enabled some old power generator.
All right, let's see how we do with this.
It powered up what I think is a headquarters building.
Huh. Well, there's your high-class military gear. Runs on no electronics inside.
Yeah, those things come out when the siren goes off. Dang it. Alright, whatever.
Sahidi, I just enabled some old power generator. I'm shocked it still works. It powered up what I think is a headquarters building.
Huh. Well, there's your high-class military gear. Runs on fuel with no electronics inside.
Zahidi, I think that was the last of them. They attempted an ambush, but the outpost is secure.
Try and keep it that way this time, please.
Hear that? It's a digital relay device. The hell's it supposed to be relaying?
Our signal.
Our signal? Was them? But how is it playing when I landed? How is that even possible?
It's not. It's not possible. Only one interstellar ship ever left Earth. Ours.
Then who were they?
Doesn't matter. Those coordinates. We find them, we plug in, and we contact the damn Flores.
Ready to go on your word.
I wonder if some of the vehicles broke formation after the attack. I should scavenge some of that tech China asked for. I bet Chana can do something with this.
Hey, tell me something. What was Jakob like back on Earth? Was he always the bitter asshole who emotionally traumatized my childhood?
He was by far the bitterest asshole I've ever met from day one.
Yeah, I figured.
He was also the most fiercely loyal friend I've ever had.
It's okay, right? That I hate him still as much as I miss him?
He was what he was. I trusted him with my life. But I knew better than to expect him to be something he wasn't. Or to get back any money I loaned him.
I'd pay you back for my inheritance, but he left me fuck all.
Thank you.
ladder.
Just the kind of thing Jan is looking for.
Hey, I always wondered. Those glasses from Earth Yakov carried around, were they real?
What do you mean? His AR specs?
When I was a kid, he never stopped talking about how he used to be able to do countless things with them. I figured it was all lies.
Nah. They were real once, but pretty much as pointless on Earth as they were here.
Thank you.
get there, though.
Should be enough. Let's see what Channa can make of them.
Alright, so let's go and kill this beast right here. We almost at level 30 though, so not too shabby. Thank you. about to go die so many damn times in this moment. It's gonna be crazy though. So we picked up 2 purples. And they're not that good. Gotta be a chest around here. say there's no chest up there. So we uncover everything out of here. Yep, everything is done. What this girl does with all this shit that I brought her.
I've got some tech that seems to be intact still.
What's your preference?
Ooh. Okay. So, light machine gun. Bolt action sniper rifle. Let's do this one. Legendary critical shots spawn an explosive round. Your target each deal 3312 damage up to 5 meters. Hmm. Killing shot. Creates an explosion that inflicts ash damage to all your enemies within 7 meters. Okay, let's use this one.
I can shoot this thing into the air all day long. I don't really know how good it works until you got something that fights back.
I'm looking forward to a demonstration of what that nice new gun can do. Professional pride and all.
This damn signal, it was a distress.
It'll be a while before I can get used to not being here. I can still hear.
How did those people in the trucks get their hands on working fusion cells? It's not possible.
Let's go to the next level.
I can almost hear Jakob saying, "I told you so."
Alright, so we're gonna have to and collect some bounties now that we are actually here. Might as well go and do this right now.
I can think of it now.
The thing I hate about
Whoa, where'd you get the hell's going on with the frame rates?
Nobody cares one bit about an old lady's. Oh, who's that? Pablo, is that you?
No, I'm not Pablo.
Oh, damn.
Forgive me, dear. I'm Atta. The world is hard and the day cruel. I've had some visitors recently who left me rather worse for the wear. You look cold. Can I give you something?
No, I was just...
Nonsense! I have some warm broth in the pot. Let me get you a cup.
These visitors, they're giving you trouble?
A young couple, deserters from the war. The young deer was pregnant. And what could I do? Leave them out in the cold? No, I hid them from the authorities. I took the risks. And like they always say, old Atta is too gentle for her own good. They stole from me.
Oh, no.
They took my ring, my pendant, the last things I had from Earth. Gifts from my dear late husband. I don't want them harmed. All I care about is what they stole. I would give everything I have in return.
All right, looks like we gotta go hunting now.
Why not? I got nothing better to do.
Okay.
Hit me, I'm parched.
Want to try the new blend? Call it the liver spinner. That'll do nicely.
All right, so that's one of them. We got a ton more to give him, so we're gonna get a bunch of stuff from him right now, though.
That'll do nice. That'll do nice. That'll do.
Got two more.
That'll do nothing.
One more.
That'll do. You know where to find me.
All right.
Got an empty spot on my wall just waiting for a great big old monster head, friend.
That thing's just gonna keep raining missiles down until you put a stop to it.
Target neutralized.
Might as well collect all these stuff as well. What is this? Shots inflicts toxic to enemies. Just for the mod.
Pleasure doing. Pleasure doing.
The problem is, like, none of this stuff is actually, like, better than what we got, so that's a problem.
Pleasure doing. Pleasure doing business. You went into the zone.
Seems like it.
Keep up good work like this, you will never go up. That's a plus.
Thank you.
Let's go to the main house.
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the Hounds are still scared shitless to come in.
Well, you just...
Well, anything you see.
Ah, she only has garbage stuff, though. That's funny. Alright, let's go talk to
her. Ain't nothing free!
Go home!
Man, since we haven't been without here in a memories while, of the past. Like... He keeps on nagging now. That's crazy.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
They're saying the Hounds got wiped.
Hey, I'm starving here.
I find some semblance.
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything.
I'm pretty busy right now.
Guy's crazier than a soup sandwich. Back on Earth, guys like him.
You heard? If you see Goodman, tell her I ain't paying goddamn.
I know, I'm part of the cleaning crew. Happier scrubbing brains off the walls.
How long do you think? Down to the bottom.
Are your hands shaking?
They're saying the Hounds got wiped out. I want to see if I can get
my stuff. I can't let you pass.
Before somebody grabs it.
Oh, damn. That's a good idea.
Got enough? Ever spoken to that Beauvoir lady? She's full of crazy stories.
Everyone on Earth has crazy stories. 100-story buildings.
Please, I haven't eaten for
Well, this should be interesting. Count me in. I'm looking at the epicenter of the explosion. This is where the collapse started. I doubt McCain survived this.
I don't need your doubts. I need him alive.
Authority inbound!
Thank you.
collecting a few more bounties. Oh. Bounty completed. Is there anything in here that we need? I think it's a chest in here somewhere.
Hit me, I'm hard.
Without memories of the past.
Whoa.
Well?
The cryopod I found you in was in an old medical lab near the river. You should start searching there.
The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Alright guys, it looks like I'm actually getting kind of tired, so I'll probably be back tomorrow and continue the grinding. I didn't even get this video a thumbs up. I appreciate the support. Thank you. I'll see you guys later.